Welcome to the 4th International Conference on Community Research and Service Engagement.
Hi everyone.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Hello everyone.
Okay, thank you everyone.
Very nice meeting all of you in this chat room.
Good morning everybody. Selamat pagi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Honorable.
First of all, I would like to say Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So, thank you for the introduction.
I'm Fadjuna. I'm a social culture at 1000 Research.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. And
For being the session chair in this session. It's such a nice conference talk because there are several topics, various topics that can enlarge our knowledge on various topics. So this conference is fantastic since it is very well organized by the Research Synergy Foundation. We are very thankful for your help to organize this conference.
Thank you very much and good morning everybody.
No coffee, but it's okay to
based on the methodology. In my own opinion, this virtual conference is remarkable. From the first day until today, we do not have any problem issue, especially in infrastructure. Therefore, this event I could say well done, and hopefully all our proceeding paper could be accepted with small revise. Thank you all.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, everyone.
Tech analysis, the critical
four causes of students will have difficulty in choosing.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy to attend this conference. It's an exciting experience for me, especially the parallel session that we have just done earlier. Sir Joe, as the moderator, is so friendly, but still keep the process in a scholarly way, which allow us to learn more. The questions asked by Sir Joe, as moderator, provide us, the participants, more insights about the topic presented by the presenter. And for the presenter themselves, the questions show how the moderator, in this case Sir Joe, paid good attention to us, which is a kind of recognition and respect for us. Thank you, Sir Joe. Apart from that, the committee also maintains good community quality by responding promptly in a good way. So thank you very much for this experience. I learned a lot, not only about the content presented in this conference, but also many other values. Thank you very much.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone.
Risler, listener.
To family.
Validation and evaluation.
Thank you, Ma'am Asnita, and then all the participants. I just think that our discussion today is more like the presentation of all participants is like increasing our knowledge about something that useful or have a benefit to us. So maybe like from me too, maybe there's some kinds that we have to improve something, and then when we go to the research or when we go to the community service, and then we go to the discussion like this one, like a conference here, and then we can take some the news idea, like Ma'am Asnita said to me that when we go to uneducated community, and then what should we do like that. So maybe for the separate research that they already found, and then when we have a discussion like here, like in conference, maybe it's like have a lot of benefits to us.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, everyone.
Is the result of large scale.
Trigonometry is very
conducive at SMK.
I would like to thank you for the time and opportunity given to give testimony on this IC2SRI activity. I felt so many experience gained from the various presentations that have been presented. I hope that same activity can be carried out in the future by involving various international institutions. Thank you to Medan State University for facilities provided, and I wish you all success. Thank you, and thank you very much.
Ecological impact felt by athletes are worried because they...
Why, this is from ELB, sir. Why did you put the seat glass as control?
Dr. Diki, for the blessing speech, before we officially close today's conference,